That isn't my key.
This must be your key, because I found it the night of the murder.
Back in the days, it was Raymond Burr claiming first place. Till Matlock got on the case, and now face the facts, how the bankrupt lays the wax, right? Just like that. So where the fuck your mic at? Throw that hi-hat on with the drum track. Unpack the wax and post like a thumbtack. The comeback rap from a couple of gangster friends. Making tapes again, bringing that paper in. Like a safety pin, we got a lock like Matlock. We got more props in the back lot. That's what the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth is. Bankrupt posse, we ruthless. And the proof is in the pudding, so we putting it down. We on the case like a Matlock trial, and I be the gangster casing the joint with the bankrupt. With Stanley Van, we get tanked up and staying up like Viagra now. But as we take you on a journey with a certain attorney that's maintaining a flawless record, it's the bankrupt ballers and we getting the party naked. So check the vocab, get with the program. Ladies love the Matlock beat like a slow jam. So roll that tape and bear witness, or roll that dang and straight hit this shit. What's the difference? You could turn this up or turn it off, the back off. We're laying these cuts like some hacksaws with J.G. Lundegaard hitting that hip-hop jackpot. We up on this case like we're Matlock.
Boom! Cause I found it. I break it.
Now that isn't my key.
Boom, but clap.